I know you do, and I encourage you to keep doing that all your life for Jesus. Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.